runners facing up to the gate. Fabulous Lady in the center. Here's Lady Cloud. TMI in the white. Fashion Fair goes forward. Warren's Perfect. Mama's Sugar to the inside gate. Mama's Sugar goes in. You're the Reason. Pattern for a Dance, second last. Zanab will be the last one. Pattern for a Dance. Zanab goes in. All in. And away they go. Fashion Fair bobbled at the start. From the inside gate, Mama's Sugar is very fast. Mama's Sugar going for the lead with Fabulous Lady right there as well. Up alongside TMI showing speed. Tis Delightful on the far side. They have been followed by Warren's Perfect. Fashion Fair is now only four lengths off these leaders. Then we come back to Lady Cloud down at the rail. Alongside You're the Reason, a good eight lengths off these leaders. Been followed then by Pattern for a Dance. They head towards the 3/8 pole and Mama's Sugar the leader. Mama's Sugar now opens up a length and a half. On the far side, Tis Delightful comes after her and Fabulous Ladies right there at the rail. It's four lengths back to TMI back in the four spot. At the top of the lane now and Mama's Sugar still traveling comfortably. Rider hasn't asked and Mama's Sugar looking lethal out here has opened up to lead it by four lengths now. Tis Delightful battling on second. The others pretty much going up and down. They come for home and Mama's Sugar is still clear by three. Tis Delightful hasn't given up the ghost. Tis Delightful coming late now as Mama's Sugar hit a brick wall and stopped, and Tis Delightful up to win it. Tis Delightful, Mama's Sugar. TMI was third, Lady Cloud finished fourth. The unofficial result, winner number 10, Tis Delightful. Second number one, Mama's Sugar. Third number eight, TMI. And fourth number two, Lady Cloud. Result is official. In the third race today, the California Dreaming Stakes, scratch number three, Dr. Troutman. Now entering the winner's circle, number 10, Tis Delightful. She's a three-year-old bay filly by Tis Wonderful out of Feline Delight. She's owned by Nantwig, Newman and Pagano. Winning trainer is Bill Murray, whose assistant is M. Delgado. Winning rider, Rafael Bejarano. The winner was bred in Kentucky by J.R. Atkinson Farm.